Resident Evil 5.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business. Roger.
Give me your Magnum.
Take this!
Thank you. Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger. Nice teamwork.
Come on.
Okay, get this thing moving.
Sheva.
Roger.
Take it!
Roger!
Thank you.
It stopped!
No, something's stopping it.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Sheva!
Roger! I'll activate the elevator for you.
Thank you.
Come on!
Okay.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Your feelings are totally inevitable.
Come on!
Forget it!
You can't hide forever!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest! Now! Hold her down!
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!